his young kids to code for the first time. So he's for young kids age 4 to 7, and he's basically tricking them into learning code because emojis are fun and easy to understand. So any kid could program a robot with like 3 presses of a button, which is kind of cool. So if I hit forward, forward, and then for example be a devil, I hit send, my robot will do it. And I get reactions on screen, and he'll even reply to me digitally what he thinks about it. And there's sound effects which you can't hear. So it's basically teaching kids for the first time, you know, cause and effect relationships. There's games that build memory skills like sequencing. There's games that build problem solving and logic skills like in maze games. And then there's also Command Center where you can customize your robot by basically choosing what gets stored on board when you don't have the app. And the kids can play that back too when the app goes away, like the mom or dad takes the time for that.
Cool. And you can also control it.